everybody. This is Eric Rosebrock from DrummerConnection.com. I'm out here with my good friend Danilo Maia. He's a drummer here in the local area, as well as a former staff member of Drummer Connection. So yep. He was with us along the way. And we got some brand new heads today, and they're called the Evans Black Chrome. Basically, it's a two-ply head, 7.5 on the bottom.
Yes.
And that's a black film. And then a 7mm clear film on top. And it gives it this really cool black chrome look. Tell us about the sound, dude.
It says here, a robust tone with accentuated mid to low frequency response. So we haven't even tested these out yet, but I'm looking forward to see how they sound on the Bubinga kit that we're going to set it up on.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty stoked on that. So it's going to be cool. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Yeah, well, check this out. When you pull the head out of the box, that's a thud.
Right.
So these are going to be very dark sounding heads.
Right.
But with some kind of a cool sounding attack with that clear film on top.
Right.
So we're going to check them out. Evans Black Chrome. Stay tuned and watch this video and check for notes at the bottom. Leave us a comment on YouTube, Facebook, whatever. We appreciate your feedback. So
cool.
Here we go. This week. Danilo from DrummerConnection.com, and we have just changed the heads on this Crush Sublime Bubinga kit to the brand new Evans Black Chrome. It's a dual ply head, two plies, 7.5 and a 7mm, and they're black, they're chrome, and they sound really good.
Sound really good. Good tone, nice deep fat tone, especially on the floor toms. We got the 16 and 18 inch floor tom there, and the 14. I mean, I love the sound of that 14. And yeah, these heads give a really nice tone to it, and not, you know, crazy overtones. So there's not necessarily a specific need for moon gels all the time on this thing. I found out, you know, durability seems like it's gonna last. Yeah,
they definitely seem like they're very durable. It's supposed to be an almost 14.5 mil.
Yeah,
you know, so that's even thicker than the G14.
Yeah,
we just reviewed
for sure. Yeah.
So the thing about this head is, I think in sound quality, it's between a G14 and a G2. So the G2 is a little thinner, a little brighter, still a two-ply head. Mm-hmm. The G14 is a thick, durable, single-ply 14 mil head, and it sounds very dead but warm.
Right.
This head came to life and it popped right out. I like it. So
cool.
I would highly recommend you guys, if you like the look of the black chrome, check it out. Evans is going to be releasing these at Summer NAMM 2012, coming up here in like a couple weeks. So rock on, and thanks for watching, and leave us some comments or whatever you want to do, and we'll talk about these heads.
Sweet. Yeah. Evans Black Chrome. Check it out.
Black Chrome. Black Chrome.